So should you buy your own token?
It does.